Overnight severe weather keeping much of Cakeland awake early into this morning, and at the height of all of this, leaving nearly 50,000 Westar customers without power in Sedgwick County alone. Cake's Lily Wu, she is live in Northeast Wichita tracking this morning's damage. Good morning, Lily.
Well, Gloria, the wind is still howling around here and it is pitch black. We're actually just north of 21st and Woodlawn. We drove here from 39th and Webb Road, and a big stretch between K96 and 29th Street on Rock Road is completely black. We couldn't even see the area. And you can take a look behind me. This is an apartment complex, and the down power line is actually on the property. It's dark out here. We have emergency crews. If you just look north of where I'm standing, emergency crews and police are blocking this intersection near Woodlawn and Mainsgate. So if you do see emergency crews out, you are asked to avoid that area. And again, if you do see down power lines, do not approach it. It is very dangerous. Again, we'd love to see the damage and love to know that people are okay. We have so far heard no injuries near this area. So we'll keep tracking the story live for right now in Northeast Wichita. Lily Wu, KK News.